Mm-hmm. Yeah, but
people revolted and murdered everyone.
I don't know if it's celebrating it. I would say it's they're performing with an allusion to it. Replacing the Last Supper with a bunch of drag queens and a child and inverting the positions and showing a pale horse and putting Dionysus on the table of the Last Supper, that's overtly, intentionally offensive, attacking Christians.